Hello and welcome to The English We Speak, with me, Feifei.
And me, Roy.
I'm very impressed, Roy. I saw you doing some recycling earlier. And is that a reusable bag?
Yes. I'm saving the world one bag at a time. I was reading an article about the climate emergency that our world is facing.
Ah, so you found the article I left on your desk. I thought you'd find it interesting, and it might help you to become more of an eco-warrior like me. I'm Super Feifei, Queen of Recycling, and you can be my helper, Roybot.
What? You've given yourself a superhero name and called me Roybot. Why am I the helper?
Because you're not as cool as me. Plus, someone needs to fight this climate emergency.
Right. Well, if giving yourself a superhero name encourages you to help the planet, I support you, Super Feifei. Why don't we talk about some other ways we can fight the climate emergency?
Indeed we will, Roybot, right after these examples.
We need to do more to tackle the climate emergency. Scientists have declared a climate emergency in response to the melting ice caps. We've taken up recycling in order to fight the climate emergency.
This is The English We Speak from BBC Learn English, and we're talking about the expression climate emergency, which relates to the environmental problems our planet is facing.
Well, we've already talked about using reusable bags and recycling, but what about investing in renewable energy sources such as wind and solar?
Yes, I have solar panels on my roof to power my superhero base.
Also, cutting down your meat consumption can really help. I'm vegetarian, but just a reduction of the amount of meat you eat can help in the battle against the climate emergency.
And what about cycling? That's much better instead of using cars or taxis.
I thought as a superhero, you might be able to fly.
No, I'm trying to reduce my fumes by not flying. Cycling for me. Bye, Roybot.
Bye.